flood, and the lion wants attention and murder. She frightens Scorpion, no, not at all. Scales of justice are totally tipped in her favor. She walks away, she's got time on her side. She listens out for the voices down the hall. They tell her not to worry, no, not at all.